everybody. Welcome back to Just Shy. I am Shy. The person, not the adjective. And today, part three. If you're wondering why I'm saying part three, because you missed two parts. Self-explanatory, but I'm still gonna just, there you go. So, I have decided to watch The Boys because they are the other people in whatever kind of triangular thing is happening here. I will not try to make a triangle again. Didn't go well. All right, guys. So, I know nothing about them. I know literally nothing about them. I've heard their name before, and that is it. So, I have nothing to say, but like, let's get into this. I'm excited to see what they got and see if they stack up against My Babies and against Stray Kids. That's some stiff competition. So, without further ado, let's get into The Boys' mama performance. Let's go. Open the gate of hell. Okay. This reminds me of a game. This like scene right here. I feel like I've specifically played a game with this imagery in it. Oh, that's just cool. And there go that throne. Who on this throne? Ooh. Okay, he's coming through with this white. He said, y'all wearing black? Nah, I'm wearing white because I'm royalty. Okay, I see you, little baby. I got you. What is happening here? I really think that's a game, guys. No? I feel like I've seen this game. I played it. I love this shirt so much. Oh, that chariot? Oh, we got two chariots.
The beginning of the end.
They are just dripping in diamonds. Oh my gosh. They just look expansive. Yes. For a second, that little baby looked like 10. I was like, what? That's a good pretend to run. I love this gold on white. This is so pretty. Ooh, that one's hair is cute. Half and half, I love it. Jesus. I don't know why. Hold on, let me rewind this. Hold on. I love this child. This one right here, I'm a zoom. This one. Not the one with the red hair. This one. I don't know why, but I love this child. I don't know. Some kind of vibe he's giving me. I'm like, that one. I don't even know this group, and somehow he's like snatched away my soul. He's like, no. I'm your bias now. I know you don't stand us yet, but like, I'm gonna make you. I don't need that kind of problem, little child. I don't need that. But you're real cute. Something about something is reminiscent of something, but I love it. Okay, continue on. Oh, wait, one more second. If somebody could tell me who that is, that'd be super. Okay, continue on. members do they have? There's just people all over the place. They just like keep coming out the woodworks. Why does this one have a torch? Is this literally on fire? That does not seem safe. Oh my god. I'm real concerned. You know how much hairspray is on that stage right now? Oh my gosh. I also really love that one with the half and half hair. Somebody please identify him too. Please and thank you. How many members do they have? How many of these are background dancers? I really cannot tell. Yeah, I love this one. Mm-hmm. Okay. Okay, I'm counting 11. Is it 11? All right, choreo. Told me what? Yes. Yes, child, that I inexplicably love. Okay, okay, okay. I see you. I see you. All right, so after watching all three performances back to back, I think in terms of just like raw, straight up power, Stray Kids done got it. Okay, my babies come through powerful, but Stray Kids, like, I was like backing up from the screen because I felt the power. Like, that was a whole lot of power. But as far as like formation goes, the boys actually did a really, really good job, and they had way more live vocals than like Stray Kids. I think for power vocals, however, my babies got it on lock. ATEEZ had that on lock. We had Jongo and we had Yuno holding down the power vocals. We had Hongjun holding down the rap by himself, my sweet husband. Oh my goodness. This is going to be an interesting mashup. So I'm excited to see what's going to happen between these three groups and like what it's going to lead to. So we are going to get to that next. But like the boys, good job. Also, if somebody could just identify those two babies, just pretty please. That would really be super. All right, we're going to wrap this one up here. We are going to do the triangular fight. I can like see the title now. So it's called the triangular fight. We are going to do that one next in this mini series that I have unfortunately named Watching Mama. And we are going to see what this is about. I'm super excited. So let's get to it. All right, guys, I hope to see you there. And bye.